Right,
now, wait a minute, wait a minute. Let me tell you, friends, of what else we have planned. Now, Pete says that we're going to build in some buying power. And we're going to create it, among other things, by attention to our sightscaping. Now, instead of just driving into our project, prospects will now get the initial gasp of a beautiful brick wall to give them a feeling of elegance and, at the same time, welcome. As you drive down the road, you'll not be aware of houses being built immediately on the main drag, but instead they'll be set back on individual roads that end in turnarounds, so that you'll get the feeling of space, of privacy, but most important, of a good place to live. But that's not all. Pete has retained a firm of architects who are coming up with some new designs. Here, I have some pictures of them to show you. Exciting designs that are based on a design research we had done by Midwestern University. And another thing, we've retained a firm of professional decorators, people who specialize in decorating model homes, to bring in their sketchbooks and give us the type of furnishings that will really zoom up that buying fever.
They've located the red buying buttons, the motivations of age groups, renters versus buyers, men versus women, and home renters versus apartment renters. It's a lot of information to swallow, but since we're doing it over a period of several months, you'll be able to fit it very easily into your selling technique. And brother, what dividends it'll pay. Once you know that people listen differently and understand what they want to hear, you automatically sell more houses, which means one thing to you.
Yeah, money.